Larry Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2243, Easy Picture Transparency in Excel. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Last week was the Ignite conference held in Orlando. 27,000 people descended on this conference at Microsoft, and the Excel team had some great new announcements, and one of those announcements is right here, back here on the Picture Tools tab. This is in Office Insiders, or Office, the monthly channel. And certainly Insiders Fast. So if you have a picture, you select that picture, you can now go to Transparency and very easily change the transparency of the picture. So you can actually see the words behind the picture. You know, the pictures are on a layer above the grid, right? So you can't see what's on the grid, but now you have very easy choices here to change the picture transparency, and even go into picture transparency options where you can use, you know, exact amounts if you need one of those in the middle. Now, here's the hassle with picture transparency is, hey, now I can see the stuff and I want to click there on cell A4 to talk about how VLOOKUP is 10 times faster for large data sets. But no, I can't do that. I have to come out here to the side and click outside and then use the arrow keys to move in. All right, so if you need to move around, you need to get around the picture. Or I guess, you know, if you click wrong, you can press F5 and say that you want to go to cell A1. And now I'm back there and I can move around using the arrow keys, right? So it's not a big hassle, just a small hassle. So picture transparency, cool new tool announced at Ignite. All last week we talked about the dynamic arrays. Artificial Intelligence Insights has now been renamed Ideas. It's out here on the far right-hand side of the Home tab. I'll put a link there to the original Insights video. And then the new data, stocks, and geography types, we'll talk about those in an upcoming episode. All of this stuff covered in my new book, which is now shipped to the printer, Microsoft Excel 2019 Inside Out. Click that eye in the top right-hand corner, and we'll get you more information about that book. Well, wrap up for today. Announced at Ignite, picture transparency. Easy way to change the transparency of any picture. To download the workbook from today's video, visit the URL in the YouTube description. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.